down to the clouds and back in the water where it belongs.
I'll swim up to his castle. The flounder will splash around to get his attention and then
down
we'll go.
Down here is your home.
It even has his eyes!